started recording now.
Alright, okay. Alright, different trade as this is.
Hey, we're in. Right, so it's new WareZ 2022. Let's do a bedroll.
Additionally, bedroll.
First on the list.
Ooh.
Locate trader, 700 meters.
Ratchet schematic, stun pattern schematic. I'll place that with that.
Oh, just that. Make a note, your bedroll symbol's different on your compass bar.
Yeah, I've seen it, yeah, circle. Yeah.
It's like a, well, bedroll.
Yeah.
So, do you go on, go recipes? Oh, then you build your class, do you?
Yeah, you do your class paper,
What have you got in as bro?
I went in as... I've forgotten already.
I know TCG's mechanic, aren't you, TC?
Yeah.
That doesn't tell you what you get, does it, till you actually pick them?
Yeah, you read the description.
Yeah, hang on.
You got to craft it first, haven't you? Where's the description?
If you... Oh, I can't remember now.
Yeah, click on it. It says craft or favourite. Starter class. Quests.
I don't need more. Well, let's have a look a minute, then. No. It's all changed, hasn't it, from before?
Yeah. Right, is somebody doing farming?
No.
Anybody doing cooking? Right, you can do them skills as we go, like TC says, can't you?
Yeah.
Right, so, let's get something with a weapon then, I reckon. Gunman. Seems ideal. Craft.
This is a cool trader, isn't it?
Did you put that down? Do you read it? Open it? That's open. Right, there we go.
See what stuff we've got on this. We've got no clothes on this yet at all, here.
Ooh, SMG. We'll take that. Do you have to put these books on the toolbar like that other mod?
No.
Oh, right, no. Okay.
Mod
just,
I've
done just in case. HNC, CNC rifles.
Yeah, read that and then you can start making rifles.
No, it's an item that I have to put down. Add this item to a HD gun bench to allow the production of HD snipers. Right, so I've got to make a HD gun bench then. Okie doke. And what's that one? HD repair kit. First aid bandages. They're going on the toolbar. Bit of water, bit of food. 350 bullets. I'm taking that.
Well, I'll sell him them then for a minute.
Trader.
I've only got a baseball bat. Keep the mini bike because we can use that for travelling. Well, we've got plant fiber stuff. Let's do some clothes then for a minute. Plant fiber pants. Plant fiber shirt. That'll do for now.
Some of that nice XP in.
And we're thinking in there with the dukes we've got at the moment.
Have we got an XP bar on this? Oh, top yellow, is it? Left hand side? No, that can't be the XP.
There's loads of stuff in here, isn't there? Aye.
Yeah.
Where's the XP? Well, that's team
me, then.
We sent out invites. Allies with TC. And who's created the party? Can somebody send me an invite?
Yeah, I was just saying.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Cheers, TC.
Anybody want any goth pants, then?
Yeah.
Yeah, then. I Why can't I move on that encumbered? Yeah.
Right, that's a big thing, isn't it? We've got the multiple ore things as well. It's a 5 and 4 different ore. You know, your nitrate coal and that shale. It's all on the surface.
I've just
come across shale in the forest biome. Shit, what's that? Oh, it's a goat.
I'll in them.
Is this the one with spiders in it?
Scrap that, yes.
Oh, bugger.
Cancel that. Modify, put that on there.
Oh, stopped. No, we on it.
Lamb dies on something for now. It's going to make the way.
How far are you away? 1.4 kilometres away. Wow.
I'm so
fast in
that
game.
Modify, put that on there.
Oh,
I'm just closing that everywhere. Do you want these BBU bottoms, TC, or what?
Yeah,
well, sorry, gothic pants.
Cheers.
No worries, mate, they were in one of them racks.
Oh,
there.
I've seen a burning flying vulture here at the minute.
Yeah, it's all good, bro. It's no worries.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's not every day you see a burning flying vulture, is it?
It's all good, man.
What the hell's that? What's the one with the tank on its back?
Oh, run from them, mate. They blow up round the sea. They'll run up to you and blow themselves up.
Oh, it's a parasite.
No, I don't need that. A parasite?
Oh, you bloody quick cow!
No.
Oh, yeah, she's proper caning me. Run! Oh, got the burning bloody parrot after me as well.
Oh, right up. It's going to be one of them.
Oh, the spider! Bugger off, spider! Oh, I hate spiders. Poison, dying out.
Right,
not
I'm
from a bloody spider. Come on.
Up, up the road.
Oh,
the,
damn! Eaten by a spider. Not having that.
Up and everything.
Not having that. Yeah, that didn't take long, did it?
No.
Have you done your gyro yet, TC?
Not yet. Anybody want a level 3 scrap helmet?
Right, let's go.
Yeah, I'll take it, mate. If you come up to me.
Let's do this properly.
Take all them. Ah.
Okay, make bedroll. I think 2 will be enough. How's that? Oh, lettuce. Nice. Cute baby bee. Don't know what that's for. Got a lettuce.
Oh, if you got the cute baby bees go recipe, you can make honeycomb and that with it, bro.
Right, got you.
This takes 10 honeycomb for make one honeycomb. 10 baby bees.
Right, okay, mate.
Right, I've got a bedroll outside the trader here, TC, so I'm going to put some boxes down.
I've got some cobblestone shapes to make a base.
Yeah, okay. I'm just going to stick some boxes down for now and then get some bits and bobs in them.
Yeah, we'll just get ourselves sorted out and then we'll quit out so Queen won't be too far behind me.
Okay. Not we're going to finish streaming it then tonight, or?
You guys go ahead and play. It's...
recipes.
I don't know if our mods are compatible. I don't know what's wrong.
Do you go through the mod launcher? You did, didn't you?
Yeah, I tried it several different ways.
So what I did, I was on a different version. I just uninstalled it, and then reinstalled it through... I just uninstalled the mod. And then just installed it. I didn't use the download from Steam. I just created game copy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I did too.
Put them in there as well, I think.
That's weird.
It's just weird that. Right, I've got 5 points here now for start with, so careful of the fish tank, mate. Blimey, you
know. Almost by a forge. No, I can't, not anymore.
Don't worry about the forge, I'm making one now. Well, I can make one.
Okay.
I'm not even going to bother picking up these food supplies.
Intellect 4 on that one. Okay. So somebody will be going into cooking, won't they?
Yeah. Well, I've come in as a gunman, so I've already got tooled up as weapons, so yeah, I'll go into cooking, farming, hunting.
Okay.
Normal role.
I'll put, in fact, no, I won't.
So if you want to go the normal route.
Yeah, no, I've already made, I've gone one into engineering, one into grease monkey.
Yeah.
Where are we looking now? Not looking to look to savage operations, that's DC. That's a carousing
mate. I've got one of these where it's got four traders in.
Yeah, we've got one over here, bro.
Okay.
Most of them have fours around here, but that's sexy too, yeah. I haven't got my glasses on, well, that's why. Oh, it's Alice.
Let's get all these goodies.
Yeah, so you just had a bit better melee damage on that club. Right, we're all good there, aren't we, for a minute now? I'll pick it up now, mate. Put it back down. There you go. I just dumped it down quick. Right, gather wood, duct tape, cloth, fragment. Right, a bit more cloth. Would be quite easy to do. In fact, put it there, pop that out there. Campfire.
Yeah, what are you doing with all the schematics that you're getting?
I'm reading them. I'm reading all my mate. Get the XP up on that first.
Okay, fair enough.
Selling them.
Can you say, are we best saving them for the individual trades?
You need read certain ones, because like,
yeah,
if you're getting the bullet press and things like that, then you need read it for make them, don't you? So
yeah, the ones you need read, but if you've read them, sell
them. Oh yeah, yeah, if you've read them, sell them. If you haven't read them, then obviously read them for the XP. That's why I've just said it.
Okay. What we got here? Hazmat fiber schematic. Use that.
That's got a bit of a campfire going there. A bit more recipes, cloth. Okay. Oh, look, that's it there. Lucky oak lock. Oh, another bone. You won't let me wrench that one. Have a quick run up the road here then. Must have, I saw some old vehicles around here. Don't need the sandbox still. Now I'm going to get rid of these big trees here, TC, by the side of, so we've just got a bit of view.
Yeah.
Got 1200 there, but I got a spider coming up the road. Where's he going? Incy wincy spider. He's a hell of an ugly bloody thing.
Oh.
Yeah, he's already down there, he is. Yeah, cool. You're from Australia as well, there, FW. Yeah, I play with a guy called Patrol Gaming Plays, if you've heard of him at all. If not, go check him out. He's got some good streams and stuff like that. Right, there's one tree gone. Let me jump up there. No, not yet. Oh, that should be okay, that. Oh, there's a couple of spiders hanging around here now, TC.
Mod, mod, mod. Oh, times two scope.
Hey, mate. Last one. How's he got all them bullets already? Where have we had all them from?
Looted them.
Crazy.
I've got to get up out of the way.
Oh, don't take that, they come, mate. Didn't get the... That's got a frame somewhere, so we can get up that. I'll just jump up that, can't miss it.
Where's that gone?
I don't know what these bloody horrible things are. Come on.
Don't need these.
Hello.
Keep the queen on us. Where though?
Now we'll have to get a bone shed made there, I think, first. Got that in there. Then we've got something to shiv with. Right, let's
a bit of a lot of zombies there.
Organization then here.
Let's make some frames.
That. That's everybody take nobody right of them. Is that a box, Anna?
How you doing, Hawk?
I'm okay, mate. I'm just gonna get myself up on a building for tonight. Out of the way, if I can.
Yeah, okay.
And I'll make my way over to you guys in the morning.
Run again. Go on, backpack.
Cool.
Oh, right. Okay, mate. Yeah, Patrol Gaming Plays. Go check him out, mate. He's lives up in Brisbane area around that way, so. Oh, got two. What's the name mods there? HD Fuel Saver mods. That's what we like. So that's that quest done. We'll scrap that. Craft 5 splints. Okay. What's that got? Hey, oh, no. It was, I was reading chat with buddies. AJ Hask, welcome to the channel. Hope you're all good there. Thanks for dropping in. There we go. Get off, Bob. TT. You got used to FW, that's why.
Can't swing.
Make it look easy. I've got nearly 4,000 hours in it now, so go on, Steve. Oh, it's Feral Steve, he is. Look, that's it, straight on the end of my baseball bat. Oh! Oh, I'm stunned! That's him around here, really. You ready? Running at me, yeah. I think it is. Where are you now, TC? Have you gone out shopping or something? So what?
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Oh, I'll be right. Okay, AJ. I'll have to have a nosy down. That's what I'm wishful thinking for at the moment. Is want a nice backpack or something, mate. But. Drop them mods and. That in there. Yeah, it doesn't matter where we dump it for now, we'll organise it later. Yeah, cloth and cobble and that. Right, splints are done. So 5 aloe cream, 20 more cloth fragments. Right, okay. Where's one?
Get some of this now.
For the cloth then. Let's get this other part of the quest done. While we've got time before it gets too dark. So just 2 more. Some down here, look, plenty. Sorry, Pooch. You going back me, so I'll shoot you. Where are you then, TC? Are you just looting noses at the moment, or?
Hot place now.
Ah, right, okay.
Oh, you're only 780 metres away.
Yeah.
Just
827.
Just tied up at the minute, mate.
Right, you haven't seen any aloe knocking around anywhere, TC, have you yet, mate, at all, or?
Yeah.
We'll have a quick nosy round.
Feral Lieutenant.
Oh, he sounds quite interesting, bro.
Yeah, well, I've had to use my bloody gun now. Now they're all coming after me.
Oh,
I've got a mad clown.
Shooting, man.
I've got a mummy. What the hell is that? Looks like a mummy. Oh, it's in his knees. Oh, took her straight off her feet. Got him, big guy. One hit.
Oh, mine with your bloody.
Out of stamina. Build it up. You can get points here. On the brains, mate. Oh, he's a tough one.
That's so close.
Quarantine,
to Steve,
dude.
Just wasting arrows here.
Can't got clear these up before night time. Oh, he's a big one. 200. Oh! Gone.
Hello, aye.
face, mate.
Well then, Steve, have that. Oh, yeah, he didn't like that, did he? Yeah. And your head. And that one.
Excellent movement on him. You know, the ragdoll movement.
Ah, right, does it have to be? What? Are you on the latest version there, then, mate, or...?
That's the one I've done, it's, I think.
Oh, we just got raw chicken out of that, look.
Some
grilled chicken and fries for tea. Oh. Hey, do you mind? I was contemplating what I was really supping. Yeah, we're on Alpha 20.3 B3 stable, mate. We've just installed it all. I better run there, get some bit of health.
Chicken, messing around here. On me. Right, want some stone. And a bloody else of stone round here.
Spider's quite hard. I'm not a zombie. Oh, I died.
Getting chased by something spitting out a load of green shit.
Right, you were saying
dark.
FW.
Screw this. I'm going up, sitting on the roof.
You only come out at night, mostly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll learn my lesson, mate.
Doesn't help that they're getting so encumbered, so easy. You've only got get one line encumbered down, you slow down loads.
That's right,
so.
Yeah.
It's alright. One death for now.
Oh, I think over there.
Don't you stop bringing good fire demons and that over here, TC?
Oh, yeah, I've got a bluey thing here. How's that glowing? Right, I'm going to the other side of this roof for that.
Oh, there's a bloody fireball there, Luke. It's like, yeah, I know. It's funny, isn't it?
Is that demo?
He's coming this way, TC. Oh, he's coming this way.
I've got to get rid of this block before it.
Oh, he's going to jump up and I can't jump out here. Right.
Well, this place is empty now because the zombies have died, aren't they? So if I make a little devy here, I can get down out of the way. I'm not too loud.
We're going for kill him, then, are we? And we've got some roast pig.
Loads of food in the box.
I know, we're down. Bloody cook anything. Yeah, man, light that fire. They'll be up. Oh, there's a demo there. Giant demo walking down the street. See? Behind you. Behind you.
Shoot him.
Yeah, shoot ya. We're on day one, folks. Don't you get shooting him, you mania.
Should see if I get him in the green spot.
You better get him in the green spot, then. If you don't, we're dead.
I know what to do.
And watch him, they run for... Where's he going? He's leaving me out here. Don't you go run out in that trader, you bloody cheat. Right, wait, I'm coming then. I'm coming too. Wait, don't shut the door.
What are you bear up to?
He's got a bloody 10-foot-tall bloody giant demo here that he's... Oh, shall we shoot him for a laugh?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a demo behind me over
there. Go, Skingo! Just keep blowing!
I put blocks down so they can't see me. Off.
Let's get that pig. Get him down the spikes.
He's mad, isn't he? Oh! That was a bloody misfire there, man.
Ah, the pig's dead. I can't get to him yet. I'm just letting him down the fence posts.
Awesome.
And the barb and the blocks.
We don't even start with a torch, do we?
Yeah.
What do we need for a torch?
Well, I mean, he's not there. Oh, I said die, you bloody swine.
Pick up that pig. I'm going to go and try and bring the other one over.
Hang on, I'm searching all this cobblestone in the basin, then we can build that base up even now. Let me make a shovel a minute.
I put loads of stuff in the box.
Yeah, I might as well get all this cobble here, mate, then we can whack it around the base now. Loads of supplies there, man. Oh, you can't bloody get them like that, can you? It's a shame. All that paper as well. Look.
Come on, you go and get that.
Oh, yes, indeed. You go get the bloody pig.
I'm on the other side near the live one.
Where is it?
It's at the front door.
Where the hell is the settlement?
The front door?
Oh.
Oh, yeah. From Burn P. Crispy Bacon, his name was. I don't know, he's crazy.
Oh, it worked, it got rid of the demo dude without damaging our base.
With the spider. What's that?
I'll go back here. That's what it is.
So where's your what's it quest? Your individual, you know, and you gotta start your skill, and it gives you so many quests.
Yeah, your jobs and that, you have to re-highlight it, don't you?
Yeah, go on the question mark, and
question the pen,
triangle with the on the tabs, and then you got HD Bruiser, HD Builder, all that stuff.
Where I'm looking at? No, I've got none of that. All I've got, White River Citizen, 1 of 1, which I've done. Basic Survival, 1 of 8.
Did he use the clipboard to make
a
book?
To the trader.
Yeah, I've got Journey to Settlement, talk to trader with a...
Oh, you got to do that first, I think.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I went. I don't know. I didn't think I went into medic. Well, mine's highlighted as medic because I've got to get aloe cream and that next. So, okay. Right. Let's get one of these.
Pull my wood out the box.
No, I haven't touched any, mate. No. I've got some on me here, though. If you want some. Have we found a cooking pot yet at all?
Right,
or?
Where's my...
Right, okay.
Take water as the little squirrely ball thing, and then food underneath is the green bar.
I have to step away, guys.
Okay, Queen. Yeah, the water's the round swirly thing.
Well, we're not going to be going on too long. We'll probably go on to midday tomorrow. That way, when we come
back
tomorrow, you should be sorted out. Let's join.
Yeah, if not, Queen, if you've got no joys, message me on Discord, and then I'll jump on Discord and give you a hand if you want to.
I think it's finally working, but I have to go. It's loading. It's downloading World with no errors, so I think I finally got it.
Right. Okay. Excellent. No problem.
If you log in, make sure it's working, and then. Oh, yeah,
Well, hopefully we'll catch you tomorrow then or something, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, no
problem. All right, take care.
See you later.
Bye.
See you later.
Take care, Doc.
I take it aloe and this mod only grows in the desert, doesn't it?
I would imagine so, mate, but like I said, I've just gone up into mechanics and that, so hopefully we can get vehicles pretty quick. The only thing we're struggling for now is a cooking pot, and then I can get some glue on the go, and then I can get the forge built.
Okay.
All they need is three duct tape and two more pipes, but the pipes aren't a problem because I've got a wrench on me. I'll just go wrench a car in the morning.
Right.
Then we should be good. I'd double this back wall up as well, TC, if you're doubling it, mate.
No, I just had to put that down because I was one shot. I didn't want to hold.
Oh, yeah, and anything climbing up.
Got some broccoli for you, that's good for you, and moose tard.
Oh right, okay. In fact, where this hole is, then are we going to start digging down there and putting a mine then or something or what?
That's where I'm going to be building it, yeah.
Right, okay.
I was just looking for my stone.
Nice, let's get a couple of ladders made then. Cool. Two. Got a bit of clay.
I can't eat any food yet. I don't think I've got enough stone.
So we made a fire in that already over here to pork, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Right, so we got that. Framed out, we'll go get this other stone while it's quite quiet. It should be all good. If it isn't too dark for everybody in chat, I just let me know if it is and I'll turn the gamma up a little bit. I've got like my gamma quite high at the moment, I think, so video.
And should have got yourself headlight mod like me.
Yeah, I'm on 70% there brightness, so.
You make stone pickaxe in there?
I probably can do, mate. Yeah, let me just have a look. There's a deer down there as well. Try and get that for the meat.
No. No, it looks like we're digging with stone age tools.
Yeah, we'll be alright. Come on. We'll get a bit of these stuff. I must have been close to you.
Hey, Queen Dathson.
Yeah, she's joined, yeah.
Excellent. Well, at least you know.
Oh, it's just over. Yeah. Oh, this one's straight for his nose, then. No way. The crosshair's off on this. I don't believe that. Thank you. Nice. Talk about target practice. That was in his back leg, look. Oh. Yeah, Queen's got in and left again, so that's excellent stuff.
Yeah.
She can clean the game anyway, so that's good. I'll get that frame up a minute. Oh, right, okay, DFW, take care then, mate, yeah. Nice one, your grandkids are signing in from New Zealand, okay, awesome.
See ya.
Take care, mate.
See you later, mate.
Where have we put that milk up from? I've just got milk from somewhere.
Yeah, I've put some in the box.
I know, but oh, it might have been off that deer I've just shoved. Probably. Right, okay.
I don't think deer milk would taste nice in your tea.
Yeah, I don't know, mate. Do a glass of milk out of it.
It's probably rich taste like goat's milk.
Yeah, I was going to say, mate, it tastes like goat's milk, mate, yeah?
Gamey.
Mm. I was watching like people who eat goat and that and they reckon it's loads better than like lamb and stuff like that because there's no fat in goat at all,
yeah,
is there? Apparently,
it's high protein.
Yeah, really high in protein and there's very very little fat in it. So,
same reason people prefer turkey over chicken.
Yeah, because chicken's quite, well, is it chicken what's fatty, or is it turkey that's fatty?
Chicken.
I was going to say, I would have thought it was a chicken, yeah. Right, it's getting morning anyway soon.
Yeah. Good. Another hour or so, aren't we?
Yeah. We'll try to change the times on this, so we do a mod where it's all night time, but it'd be hard playing it like that with with people in chat and that, won't it? So, Alan, welcome to the channel. Hope you're all good there.
How's it going, mate?
Started a new episode on WareZUK, mate, so...
I got killed by a bear and three dogs and two hellhounds in the trader on day one. Four deaths.
Yeah, we all go into player deaths. Look, I've died once, Hawks died once, TCG's died.
Off the scale.
Four times already.
I'm loving it.
I do all the work. Aid comes and clears out all the loot.
Well, like you said before, mate, you snooze, you lose.
Snoozing and death are two different things, like.
Well, if you die, you lose. Then that trader hasn't all been looted out yet, mate. All them clothes are
actually. No, I've finished it off. Except for the clothes you can have then.
Yeah, there's some good
bras for you.
Yeah, cheers. Got some pretty good clothes. I've got my bright green running shoes on now, though. Some purple BDU bottoms.
Nice.
I'm all in fashion with a green top as well for match my shoes.
Keep an eye out.
Yeah, nice, Alan. Yeah. Like I said, we'll probably play the Where's UK mod, and then we'll have a go on the Age of Oblivion mod next, I'd imagine, and then just jump around the mods.
Orcas for a long while. What's that like nowadays?
I don't know, TC. We can have a blast on that next if you fancy.
There's a lot of good mods, isn't there?
Yeah.
I do like Age of Oblivion. That was good.
Yeah. Oh, there's an electric shocky. There's an electric shocky guy over there, TC. Where are you on the mic?
You ever tried DayZ mod?
I think I looked at it. I'm not sure, bro.
Right, okay. Wouldn't mind having a look at that one day.
He's already shocked up, TC. Yes, he's all shook up. Oh.
Yeah.
Electrifying phantasm.
Out.
Oh, it's spitting.
I'll learn you.
44 him up, mate.
Yeah. Give him the Callahan.
Telling you.
Did I fire five shots?
You did, I play.
Go do ya, punk! Classic.
So that's building up nicely now. 91, 92.
Ah, right, okay, Alan. Yeah, I've done this mod before, mate. I got up to day 125, I think it was, single player. That was on Alpha 19 too, I think it was, or 19, somewhere around there. It was good fun. Thought we'd do it again anyway. Morning, TC.
I got
morning, all.
Yeah, I've got a wrench. Oh, you've got a ratchet already, have you?
Yeah.
I got a wrench, mate.
Ones.
Yeah. Well, you got a small socket on the end of that one, though.
As long as it's a 10 mil, that's all that matters.
That'll be good.
Should we check out this building over
here? Wander off.
Well, we can go check out this building, mate, and then I need to get some duct tape and that going. Stacey Smith, welcome to the channel. Hope you're good.
That duct tape in the box alone, I bought that for my own personal use.
Well, I need it for Craft the Forge.
Screw the forge.
Okay, don't ask me for forged iron then, when you want to screw the forge.
I won't, I'll buy it.
Oh, it's like that, is it? Waste all my stamina here, bloody trying to hit you.
Oh, I found two duct tape.
Get in the door then.
Can you 9mm?
This is the floor falls through, so be careful.
Yeah. It's on the Where's UK mod tools. Now, Stacey just had a change.
You can find all that anyway.
It's all good though. I bet you're at work. Hope you're having a good day at work if you are. Oh, look at these.
I don't even know why I open the doors. I'm talking to the traders.
Well, they want to see.
Nasty fingernails.
Come speak with me.
Yeah.
Looks like that guy at RoboCop, you know, when he melts.
Yeah. Ian, Dad, yeah. What are you bloody listening for, Ian, Dad? Hey, up, Farmer Bobby, yeah. I'm closing the door. Can you shut my ear?
Oh, 9 mils. 3,000.
That'd be more. Pick these toes.
20. 540. So we'll add them.
Don't need that, I'm looking out. Don't well. Need that. We'll keep the rest.
Pistol Pete's.
Yeah. I forgot it. I look nice.
Right, my talk. I've got more bloody traders to talk to. Do you have to talk to all four of them?
Oh, it's one of them. It should be a little marker above the one.
Yeah, it should be a marker
above. Above all of them. Or did have.
I'll talk to them all then.
Compass.
Leave the pistol. Do you want a pistol, TC?
Yeah, I could do with one,
eh? Yeah, just found it in the bag. Just try it off there, like. Might be a bit of... I don't know. Bit of something on it, but, you know.
Could have given me a better level one.
The hell? Oh, man's glitched here, guys. Can't you talk to the trader till 6 o'clock? Oh, yeah, that's why the... Yeah.
Oh, you can't go in the trader till 6 o'clock. Well,
I've been talking to him for an hour.
Ah, nice, Stacey. That seems good then, a 3-day weekend.
That's going to
talk about you all that. Have a sniff around them. Stealing. There he goes.
Oh, and I fall down straight down in the bloody
tree. I told you about that hole in the floor. Oh, no, what have you done?
What? I'm telling you about a sound, have you? That copper wants a word with you for breaking a table. Oh, thanks, mate. That's yeah, fine. Just thanks, mate. Just run off and leave me with them. Watch Big Mama around the corner there by the stairs.
What's she doing down here?
She's hiding by the stairs, told you.
Ain't no all-you-can-eat buffet down here, mate.
I need more bloody bandages than a minute, mate. Jeez. Alright, let's repair that. Hell yeah, sacrifice TC Elliot. Any day of the week, there, Alan, mate. If you stop behind the door, I'll shut the bloody door and then run off. No one back down there. You know what they're doing? He'd do the same on me, mate. Stalin, yeah. Guaranteed he would. You dare, you would. Can we get them covers off? Stop the bloody covers. Probably crap in them anyway. Oh, this way, we've got to go upstairs now. Bet he's nicked all the good loot up here. Empty crap when you've got things like that in the game, because that could have made him profit. Oh, what are you doing there, you? Can you?
Oh, I'm out. See ya.
Hey, something's have fun. Them.
You can have the loot. You help yourself to it.
I'm standing there watching you and you're running through that canoe. There's three zombies in one room trying to get through the wall. Like.
Yeah, that's what I ran away from. One of those big white dudes.
There's three zombies hidden behind another wall there trying to get you. I hope he's here. He's hard, he is, TC. Oh.
Yeah, that's why I'm running.
Thanks, mate. Oh, bloody alley wax hard, he does.
What's going on now, then?
They're jumping out the window upstairs, man.
We need bigger ammunition, I think.
I think my quest thingy is broken for the trader.
Has it finished now? It
still says talk to trader with the red cross by it.
I'm going to encumbered there. I'm going to encumbered too quick, I think. crazy.
Oh, mind you, 628, yeah. Control of them. Yeah, let me go re-speak to him, yeah.
Yeah, actually go into the invent, look at their stuff as well.
Yeah.
I'd go broke with more customers like you.
Let's put one in that then.
Meds, drugs.
Ah, there you go. It's traded, Jen. Holding it up.
So soon?
Quest one complete.
Right, okay. So good. It's only give me two. No, we need that backpack then, ASAP.
There's one there, Windy Guy.
Right, okay.
Ticket in.
I got you, dude.
Right, okay, gather duct tape, gather wood, gather core fragment.
Thank you.
Can that put away?
There's one down. We got him over there.
Right, cloth fragments.
That's it. Come on, Bob. You next. Who the hell am I missing them? Cheese. You still in that POI then, TC, or did you run off?
Cheese, cloth fragment.
Alright, I am.
Let's do it.
Alright, I need five olive cream anyway, mate, to finish this quest off, so.
Oh, that's a dog. That's a big dog.
Right. All that got done then.
The duct tape.
There's a hole in the water.
Right, let's put this down.
Oh, gee, man. It's because it's like, what have you got it on? Warrior, have you?
Yeah. YouTuber settings.
Yeah, that's why it's
easy.
A wee bit harder to kill him. Oh, that was a waste of a double S.
Keep the lockpicks. Food.
What do you mean? Look at that. Get off.
Let him go.
Don't want any trouble, Mr. Copper. Right, yeah, it does, no, thank you. I'm having none of that today.
Nope. Definitely none of that.
Start getting some good stuff now.
That's scrap that. Scrap lamb.
Day glow dude running around over as well.
I'll try. Right, okay. I'll try keep the pumpkin seeds for now. Empty nightstand. Bit of a safe there.
What sort of tread are you in, Hawk?
Underground one? Oh.
Oh, fiery dog.
Facebook. I'll have to do it a minute. That'd take a while, that one, won't it? That'll take too long, that one.
Oh, cooking pot. Nice. Oh, nice stuff.
That's what we needed.
You got a cooking pot of your TC?
No, I've got one.
Oh, okay. He's 500 meters. Did they bust him through that door? They'll whack it.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Queen.
Hi, Queen.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Awesome. Oh, nesting lamps. And again. How fast he's dodging his head. Stand still. Oh my daisies. Nice. There you go. Straighten your mush.
Grey glass, don't need that. Scrapping them for now.
I heard him drop a loot bag.
Keep that. What's that? What's there? That? Old lunchbox. You could share.
Bile extract. Alright, and what's that for? Oh, we can make acid with this. Right, okay. No way, you son of a gun. EA Star, welcome to the channel. Hope you're all good there.
Compound.
Feral businessman Dave had me in the closet. That was cheating, wasn't it?
Pay for what it will take now.
I'm doing my own bloody gas here, folks. I'll be start with. Crazy.
Oh, let's do this first, yeah.
Not even loot a bloody house here. No, let's drop all that back.
Ooh.
What's that?
Oh, they can open the doors.
Then I'll be messing my forged iron in there.
Oh, let's all that. I'm just making a club of it now.
Oh.
Do you want me to like a forge up with that three duct tape then or not?
Yeah, yeah.
Unless we can start getting some tools and that going. So, got enough stony clay, tan leather, three duct tape, three pipes. Clay, pipes, duct tape, duct leather. Have you got the leather on you?
Oh yeah.
Give it to Zia then. Before you go good. Traipsing off.
Do you know that bloody electric thing? It's what's that going off? Thanks, Dave.
Is on the go.
It's a bit hard to put in the box there, but his arm and armor.
Right, okay, mate, yeah. Nice. seconds on the forge. Excellent, get that down. Oh, do we need that? Right, so let's get that on it. 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 Bit of that. Any minutes for now, that should be good.
Yeah, the electric stopped.
What electric stopped?
No, there's somebody's been electrocuted. You know, like, the vending machines or something.
Ah, yeah. No, yeah, there's the electric guy in it, mate. We've just killed one running round at night, so. Jan Anderson, welcome to the channel, life. Hope you're good.
Yeah.
Thanks for dropping in. Oh, just that wolf right the way down there, mate, look. Who is scared of the big bad wolf?
Hello? Hey, Queen's joined.
Hey. Ah, excellent.
Oh, nice knife. I'll take that.
Ooh.
Let's get that done.
There's a bear fighting a zombie, and I think I missed next meal. Where are you guys
run
at?
Off then. Run off then, Queen.
Ooh, guy with the thing on his back.
Oh, run off then. Okay. Right, I'm just gonna go one into Master Chef TC and then at least we can cook a little bit of food and that, do you know what I'm saying?
Mm. I need some batteries for the
toy. Oh, I need an invitation.
Yeah, seventh one.
Pizza, so cornmeal, honey, dog food, beef ration. Chicken, beef, honey.
There's Queen spawning miles away as usual.
Oh, there she.
No, five. I'm only. My trader only five something away, but from you guys, yep.
Yeah.
2.6.
That's going to be fun. Like, you got a lot of bed rolls on you.
Yeah, what a nightmare for you again, Queen.
This time, put them down every 10 blocks or something.
Let me get to my trader first.
Watch out, there's lots of dangerous things in them. Got killed four times because
be
there were three hellhounds
gone. Yeah, well, wait.
Hey!
Did you say that, Cookie Pot TC?
Ooh,
it's
the first time I've seen shell and iron together.
What the hell is that? She's dropped. Why not? Alright, hold
it. Am I headed the right way?
Could drop these off. I'm well overweight at the minute.
I'll have an iron smelt in a minute then, I'll get a pot off. Yes, I know, Jan, we know about the zombies in this, mate. Played it before, this mod. Some good fun. We've already killed a giant demo already, mate, running around at night.
We're cringe killing it,
didn't we? Yeah, we were cringe killing it.
Ooh.
Traders and shot him.
Right,
yeah.
So we have a bow for that.
We succeeded OTC, didn't we?
Yeah,
got the job done.
Got a bloody lot of stuff already.
We got the job done, mate, that's the main thing.
How much stone have we got?
I think Squawk's setting up home over, isn't it?
Sounds like it,
yeah.
Yeah,
how far are you guys away?
I told you before, you're 800 metres from us.
Oh, yeah. Right, let me grab what I've got then.
Alright, cool.
No, go bloody move.
Can bacon and eggs go in there at the moment, PC?
Lead.
And I've got some of them flaming Cheetos on the go as well, so.
Oh, can now, just about.
You can make pizzas and that hot pot pizza stew pretty easy in this. It's a can of dog food, 2 beef rations, a jar of honey, 2 cornmeal, and 5 animal fat, so. That ain't too bad. He's already got bloody cheese here. Look, we might even need the advanced cookers and that, yeah. Oh, raw chicken pieces.
Come back for these.
Okay.
Worth dying for carrying them.
Yeah, mate, yeah, we know about the Tesla fences and that and this mod Yan and that, yeah, the rad and the proper cool, mate, and all the different machine guns.
Right, that's me.
Like I said, we've had MD500s in it and stuff like that, and the UH60 in it and stuff before, and all the different choppers and that, mate, so.
Oh no, don't use that one.
Right, so that's all good then. We just best about getting out, get loads of supplies to this forge then now, aren't we? Right, we'll turn that off for a minute then.
Get that from the mine, I think, and we'll get one going.
Well, I was just going to do a little map thingy, TC, because I forgot. Oh, the nodes are the big nodes on this, aren't they? All in one big cluster.
Yeah. Oh, do you need a beaker over there?
We've got one, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so let's get over here to this car and I'll get wrenching cars and that lamp. Yeah, the HD tools and that, Jan, yeah, they're absolutely insane on this mod, mate, aren't they?
Right, so I'm just 3 the auger and that. I don't know, I'm carrying that 4. Time I can drop. Right, just me knife. Right, let's go sell that stuff and then we go over to them. Do all the gathering and whatnot over there.
Hello, traveller. What's ailing you?
That can go.
Oh. Got them wandering bloody men. You don't want them running after you, do you? Got him.
That'll do, mate. Oh, gunpowder.
Without running them and give them the see you later, dude.
And tell your friends.
I'm saying. One of them big 10-foot dudes, TC, with the bloody 2 barrels on his back.
A flamethrower, dude.
Yeah, I think it was, yeah, something like that. I'm an angry man when I've only got a pistol, though, mate. But
no, it'd take a lot of damage.
Yeah, there's an iron and shale node here anyway, mate, just up the road, so we're good.
Right, I'm heading towards you then.
Okay, Hawk. Right, well, I've got a bit of this then.
Oh, if I got any points? 7.
No, just
wow.
But try some of the shorter modlets on this as well. Like on, I know Kane did a modlet where you can get shorter zombie reach so they don't hit you from as far away.
All right.
And because I think the hitboxes are quite far on these zombies, aren't they? That you hit me from quite far away then. So. Yeah, we've seen the giant demolishers, mate, already, and yeah, they're crazy. Oh, what you don't want, is it? That radiated dog coming here, yeah?
Yeah, I've got dogs around by me.
Yeah, bugger off, radiated dog. I got a bit of iron there, better stop. Yeah, we know. I know about the spawning nodes as well underneath you. And when they collapse, and if you underdig on the spawning nodes, they drop on the top of you and kill you. Let's go back then and just get this in the forge a little bit. Did you get any aloe vera, TC, or...?
E1.
Oh, right, okay.
Hawk, are you in the base, or TC?
No, I'm just going to him now. I'm 250 metres away.
I'm in the base right at the moment, Queen, if you want more.
I'm gonna mark you as a quick way part, so I can find you.
Matter.
Guys are west of me. About two. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, it is annoying, Jan, that long reach, mate. But like I said, if you go into the modlets and the mod launch, you can actually go into the Kane's modlets, and he does a shorter reach, and it does work. So I've been using it on the Grey's Prophecy mod with Patrol Gaming, so. And there's loads of modlets in there. You can get like jet ski mods, hang glider mods, bigger backpack mods, all sorts. You'd have to have a nosy round in there, mate. So. Yeah, that's for one of my other jobs now, that isn't it? Let me have a look.
Where'd you get in? You put a block down.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, okay. Well, the block down, or just jump over this one side here. It's a little bit, just a tad higher that side than you can get around.
No worries. Right, let's get it down. You've got a cookie fire going yet?
Yes, there's one there on the floor with bacon and eggs in it and everything.
Okay.
Go through the boxes, there's bits and bobs in all the boxes.
Yeah.
Some bacon and eggs and some Cheetos and that in that box. There you got the Nuka Quartz already, TC.
Weapons.
Excellent. Recipes on that. Yeah, the Nuka recipes right there.
Which one's your crafting box? This front one?
No, the
back right.
Back one, there, the one you're standing on.
Oh, yeah, I can see it now.
Right, so.
Bit of clay.
No, not that builder.
Cloth.
Is it that one? Yeah.
Gather duct tape.
Builder then. Right, I'm going to continue with them recipes for now.
Oh, 5 duct tape, that's what I need.
Hey, you're going to get necking all the duct tape, you.
Right.
Get that glass on the forge then. We got some jars going with that. Yeah, I know there's crazy foods, Jan, in this mod as well, making all the different, well, the cooker and that you have to make with it and that. Like say, when I'm first starting modern, that if there's something 20. New in it, I always click on that item and go recipes and look at everything you can make with it.
Attack
37. Like this milky stout, and 34. You know what I mean.
That's about equal that is with that.
Shaman tuna pie, look.
Gather cloth fragment 20 of 20.
Water jar. Aloe cream. Everybody's going to be necking all the aloe cream, it's crazy.
Well, where's the desert?
Well,
I have some on me.
Find out where it is, bro, aren't we? Because nobody knows where it is yet, and I need aloe cream to do my quest. And
okay.
Who's taken my aloe? I put one aloe.
Orcs just nicked it.
I haven't nicked anybody's aloe.
Where's all the bones gone?
I've nicked the duct tape.
I've got the bones here, I'm just doing glue.
Oh, that's alright. Yeah, I'll let you off.
I'm just doing jars. Yeah. Oh, you got Merc. I'm just doing jars now on the forge.
Oh, there's 19.
Oh, I found a aloe vera.
Oh. I found
it's out in the woods.
Yeah, that's I found one in the woods.
Oh right, okay, Queen,
oh,
excellent.
Right, okay. Go and do it then.
Recipes, glue. Right, 19
oh.
glue on
oh,
the go there.
This off. You wanted a cooking pot, didn't you?
No, we've got one.
Oh.
Made one on the forge, mate.
Okay.
They've come you bloody bright green, bro.
I know, I felt bad when I logged in.
I was going to say, have you had COVID or something? Or?
I thought, why not?
See, and that's another one. See, I'm wondering if you could use the cane fishing mod and that as well, because we could go fishing.
Ah.
Ooh, why is she running?
Because is it feral?
No.
I've got one of these. Yeah, ferals will run.
Well, they've all got this feral, won't it? That's that bloody tyres on, isn't it? We aren't getting polymer off that then, are we?
What, are we in town looting up?
I'm just by this pond here, just up the road, just getting water and that, so we can
okay.
get the blue going.
Get the brews on and that, yeah.
Rain. Well, I aren't chef, I don't know chef, but I'm just getting a bit done. Bit of steel while we can. Forged iron. Ah, right, can you, Jan? Jan just said you can help each other with the quests as well if you want to.
Yeah. No, I stopped taking my aloe out of the damn box.
Unfriendly, been shooting TC.
I'm tempted. Just ban him.
Oh, we've got a shotgun Messiah here. Do you fancy doing that?
Yeah, when
it goes dark.
To shoot with. Now got a spider after me. Hopefully it's not one of those tiny annoying things you can't hit. Got a goat. Should really blast it because I've got to kill 80 animals or something.
Oh, wow. Looking at you shooting, yeah.
It's not me.
Hey?
That's me.
Is that you, bro? Oh yeah,
yeah
blue, yeah.
Big...
Got another Vera.
Oh, nice. No, who's
joining? Oh, shit, yeah. He's getting wall at me again. He did that hard, them all. That's everywhere. It was that down the street.
Me with my SMG, bro.
Oh, yeah. No, we haven't found any backpacks yet, Jan. Like I said, we're only on day two, mate, at the moment. So I've been looking in the dumpsters for them, but apparently they've been nerved out quite a lot now, haven't they? So keep my eye open, though, for them.
Ooh.
Watch how much I'm getting encumbered here, because that's the crucial part, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't even bother with the paper yet. I'm just coming here for the goodies if there's any.
Company inbound.
Right, okay. Don't know where you are. How are you there? Hey, you're all damn big feral soldiers, bro. Right, clear.
Right, go for it, mate.
Gotcha.
Oh, safe in here, bro.
I've got no lockpicks or nothing yet.
Yeah, I've got lockpicks. Just got to get through the door.
Right, okay.
Right, get in there, mate.
Yeah.
Ammo pile. Shotty shells.
Nothing in that shotgun messiah box. Absolutely bloody nothing. Any goldenrod seed. Do you need any level 2 paddy gloves or a level 2 scrap helmet, Solbro?
No, I think I'm on level 3 scrap helmet. So I'm not picking it, mate.
Alright, okay.
Oh.
Right, we'll get these and we'll start heading back then, eh?
4 seconds. Done. What have we got? First aid bandage schematic and a polymer string mod.
Right, okay. We'll get the bandage schematic red and then you can make bandages then, can't you?
Yeah, it's done. Let's get that on there. Right, I've got level 3 padded armour and level 2 padded armour.
Yeah. Yay. I don't know if you got full income, but you can't move, Alan. I'm probably.
Yeah, you can't. I've already done it.
Yeah.
You got totally stuck.
Because there's this one, and it's the Asia mod as well, isn't it, where it's really bad for the encumbrance like that, so.
Are you checking mailboxes for books?
I've been checking mailboxes and that. Yes, Queen.
Medical supplies, nothing. Got to get a lucky liter up of anything, bro. Here. Right, I'm pretty encumbered here, mate.
Yeah, let's boom this out then.
Roger that.
In fact, hang on, let me just grab these polymers, mate, because I'm already carrying them, I think. Yeah. So have you seen these for polymers, bro? These little purple chairs. You know the plastic chairs, what you just walked past in this classroom? Hit them with an axe.
Got two, then?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, okay.
It just gives you a few more extra polymers, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Nice, let's get back then, nice and steady.
I'm just walking at okay, yeah, I'm just walking at the men fair, what's it? Get me stamination back.
Yeah, the zombies are pretty hard and at points and that unless you aren't. It's 3 deaths, man, that's shocking. Can't believe it. Excellent.
Okay, let me drop this stuff off. So that's going in there, I think. Got to save bottle caps. Bit of clay. Oh, iron, that can go in. Right, let's do the food box. Polymers. moment.
Cool.
Ooh, did it sound good?
Workbench.
Keep that for the bow.
I got 3 points here. So.
I'll teach to knife. Keep that one. Right, okay.
Level 4.
Oh, cotton. That's what I've got. Make plenty of cloth with that.
Yes, Yang, we've got deaths, mate, already. I'm on 3. TCG's on 4. Cork's on 1. Queen's just got endgame, so.
Hey, let's put things into perspective. 3 hellhounds, a dog, and a bear in that trader. Kill me 4 times,
yeah.
All I had was a damn pistol.
Well, you shouldn't go running in the trader's thinking you own the bloody place, Sam.
They came running out.
Excuses, TC.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you deal with it next time.
You put it on the bloody that odd level, mate, so.
It's warrior difficulty. You can't get any weaker. Well, you could, but.
Right, so I've gone into workbenches there now, so I can.
Okay. I'm doing my normal farming then, living off the land, master chef and hunter. I've got into.
Right, okay.
So I can get the food on the go now.
So I just need. Oh, I just need claw hammer.
Make a bow. Level 2 bow.
Point I can go into.
A little while ago.
Well, I can do one into savage operations next time, and then I should be able to get. Oh no, that's for the rent.
Hey, Queen, you're here.
Yeah, I made
get
it.
Got some clothes in this box. Yeah.
Yeah. What one was it? Never make the wrench. The claw hammer.
Recipes. Stone arrows.
Wrench, right, and ratchet, or impact driver.
Okay. We are getting sorted.
Weren't it, Lottie Looter?
Modify that. Get the string on. Where are my arrows?
Hey, put the Vera in a box, I think.
Yeah, must be that one minus 69 for the claw hammer.
Got a stone, don't need that much. A bit of grass. Right.
Making a pipe one in a minute for now.
Getting sorted. Dropping a level 1 baseball bat into the weapons box if anybody wants to grab that.
Okay.
Is that the weapons box? Weapons box.
So, pipe gear wood.
Go in there, that can go in there. Stone axe, modify. Yeah.
We have duct tape.
Where's all that glue gun that I've just made?
I turned it into duct tape.
Mate. I needed some of that to make a bloody part machine gun with.
I got more bones.
You should get bones off the road.
There's some empty jars in there and water over there.
Yeah, I've seen where the water is, mate, yeah. I've just got some murky water. I've got 20 odd murky water,
I think. Can't get the corpses. Yeah. Oh, there's trader white, that's why.
Trader owned one, that's why, yeah.
I'll see how quick run around, mate.
Saying that, I don't think we've got many 7.62s at the moment anyway, have we, so. Door's really slow, that trader door. See what he's got down
four
here,
four bones off that one.
These boxes have been, everything's been looted down here already. Crazy. Even the hardened chest. Who's had all the hardened chests down there already?
I did. I didn't sell lockpicks for a change, I used them. Well, I sold them, then I realised I needed them, so I bought them back at twice as much, because I'm a shrewd businessman and everything.
Right,
That's cheating, isn't it? How the beverage cooler is that side? So what's up? We got donut sprinkles.
Nice.
A nuke quantum. And a nuke something else, whatever. Close. Loads of clothes here. Right, we've got BDUs on, haven't we, at the moment? Does anybody want any clothes? I've got a couple of flannel shirts, some tank tops, t-shirts, BDU bottoms, skirts.
Yeah, I'm all good.
I'll take anything you have.
Oh. Do you want to come down the trade, is he? Then to me, Queen, and or do you want me to come to you? I've got a full fashion accessories here. I'll come to you. I'm coming out now.
Fashion accessories. How are you doing?
You buy some wood if you're down there.
No. Yeah, Queen, I'll put it all in the box for you, what I've just picked up.
Okay.
And you can take your pick. There's even pink stuff in there. There's cowboy boots. There's denim jeans.
There's bandages, casts, steroid shots, and these fortibites.
Okay, nice.
And antibiotics.
Alright, checking the woods.
Right, so we're gonna call it in the main, guys.
Yeah, no problem.
What a first, really good episode, first one though. Oh, that's it.
Not
there.
Not pretty bad.
I'm off. Plus it's getting night time. In fact, that sun goes down quick, doesn't it?
Oh, it's because we haven't got a grill.
Failed to make it in the forge.
Yeah, I'm doing, you know, the little baby chicks now. I'm just doing some chicken nuggets.
I've got a glow-in-the-dark vulture just taken off.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, cooking grill. 31 iron and 6 clay. I don't have any clay on me.
Some in the... There's clay already in the forge and like that. Queen, yeah. Yeah, let me get them.
It'd only take like 20 seconds.
There's a demo there already.
Just needed wood going on the forge. Craft one.
Almost fell down the mine.
Right, let me think. Bones.
Fresh sand.
Murky.
Cornmeal.
Recipes. Glue.
Mercury water.
I think I'll need to do 2 glue now.
Wonder what happened to my jars.
About that. Iron. Lead. People are putting the gas in there anyway. That's good. Weapons. That. Pipe button. Don't really need that.
A couple of chicken nuggets.
Yeah, I'm getting started cooking up now, folks. Bones. Right, awesome stuff. So, use on me fire. Can't get in.
Nobody's on it.
Anybody seen corn yet?
Nope.
There is a bit of corn in the box. There's a farm down the road where we can get a bit of corn from.
Yeah, just looted that on road. Are you done in the box, mate? Oh, how are you?
Well.
Awesome.
Right, so I can get an engine next time, get a workbench done and get some mini bikes crafted done. Then we should be good. I just need some more bones to make another glue so I can make a pipe machine gun. Oh, I've got enough there too. Right, okay, just a couple of pipes though.
Hmm.
I thought it was three.
There's loads of pipes in the box.
I'll be right, can it?
What's that?
Oak six. Is that right? For craft a part machine gun, it takes 22 glue and 24 pipes.
No, that's different than normal.
That's what it says. If you type in part machine gun, if I'm reading that right, it says 22. Yeah.
24 iron pipes, 22 glue.
Oh, no, well, that's out of the bloody question. I thought it was only two. I don't need AKs, TC. Bomb.
There water nearby?
Yes, yeah, Queen.
Big one.
Yeah, down to the southwest, just behind that POI there, but I wouldn't go out yet. We've got plenty in, haven't we? What do you need water for? Murky for bones or for glue or?
5 murky waters.
There should be some murky water in the box there, isn't there?
How we can get some done. Where's, I've got pile of bait.
Where's the murky water?
I don't know. I haven't got it.
Oh, sorry. I've got it here, Queen. Sorry. Oh, let me come in the box.
There you go.
Right, it's there, just above the bacon and eggs.
Okay.
18 murky water in there. Sorry.
Just need them for a minute. You can have them back.
No. It's fine. I was just crafting glue with it and that, but. Like I said, I didn't realise it was 25 there. So 10 duct tape. That's a lot. So they can't even craft a hatchet yet. It's going to be hard to get all these jobs and that done, because everybody's just going to be nicking everybody else's supplies, I think. Because like me, just for make a HD hatchet there, it takes 10 glue. 10 duct tape.
Yeah, well, what we'll do, bro, is see it. Great on missions and that next time.
Yeah, I've already picked jobs up for tomorrow.
Right, okay.
I've got to gather aloe cream and stuff like that. Carol
coming straight to us. Two come out, man. Two come out, one out. Straight in his noggin.
Yeah, I'm going to have to leave you there now, guys.
Yeah, no problem, though.
I've got a pile of food on the... bacon and eggs on the fire. So we'll crack on again tomorrow, eh?
Yeah,
no problem, yeah.
Sounds great good.
Stuff, then.
Okay. Right, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. That'd be awesome. Oh, got this guy coming in. Feral White.
It's the worst thing you could have done. You're going to attract them all in now. Got them running to you.
And feathers. Oh. Going to make arrows.
Right, we're good.
What's head coming in? By the trader. Oh, bloody. I hate that delay on the crossbow.
Yeah. Right, we're quiet, aren't we?
Right then, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, yeah, then. So from me, Hawkslayer, TCG, and Queen Death. we will catch you all next time, and thanks for watching. See you all later,
See you later, guys. Have a good one.
Yeah. What's that white light down there?